David didn't say to the girl, who glorious to say, hallelujah, testify. And then you go down. And then 10 years later, you come up a little, and then down. And then you carry on like this until you finally die to go to be with the Lord when Jesus returns. Do you believe that your life starts there? Like a graph of a heart that's about to stop. Do you believe that's the path God has for you? Come on, be honest with yourself. And let me say this again to you. God's path for your life is one steady, upward trajectory. Now I know difficulties will come and challenges will come, but it's no reason or excuse to say, well, Lord, in light of what I'm now facing, I need to go downhill. You know, turn the plane down, let's go down, nose down. There's no reason to go down. God's plan for your life is one upward, steady trajectory. Do we have scripture for that? Let me read it to you. If God can have it, if God can help it, then He wants to bless your life. Hallelujah. Psalm 84 says, those who are in Zion go from strength to strength. I'm talking about an upward trajectory in life. I think it was the 28th of July, 1969, experts and theologians can correct me. Amen. And NASA experts correct me. But I think that's when they landed the man on the moon. July, 1969, somewhere around there. Thank you very much. The first objective NASA had was to keep this spaceship in an upward trajectory. You can't be doing this and that and that. It's never going to reach the moon. NASA's job and mission was to keep the thing up. And if you watch the videos, it was doing this because it was fighting the Earth's atmosphere and the opposition forces. But they maintained it on an upward trajectory in order to reach the man, the moon. If God can have it, if God will, if you will it in your life, God can land you on the planet of success. Amen. There will be opposition, but if you will allow Him, He will keep you in an upward trajectory, going up till He gets you to the planet of success. You say, give me scripture for that, please, Pastor. Yes, I'm so glad you asked. Genesis 24 and verse 1. And by now, Abraham was old and well along in years, and the Lord